ash is providing jobs and speeding the cleanup of an arsenic dumping ground.
This is the CBS Evening News with Jeff Glor.
And good evening. The H1N1 virus, or swine flu, spread to more countries today. But in Mexico, a decline in new cases and no new deaths overnight, which may indicate a slowing of this disease. 16 deaths are confirmed in Mexico.